You are entering a house of pain. Rumors abound of evil doings in the secret catacombs below this very hall. Watch out for sticky-fingered imps. These thieves will strip you down to your armored undies. Rumor has it they fence their stolen wares with the merchant gargoyles. The stained glass demon is the master of the mausoleum. His wretched soul lies preserved inside a frozen glass heart. Shrouded in a veil of darkness beneath the mausoleum, you will find this pre-frozen menace. The would-be phantom longs to play a new tune, but he seems doomed to repeat the same cause of despair over and over.
Thank you. It's the Hall of Heroes shopping mall. Bargain hunters should check out the ground floor. Well-to-do shoppers should check out the upper floor. That's where it's at.
Ah, Fortescue! What's this I hear about that Archcad Zarok still being alive? Thought you killed the fella. Never mind, you old warhorse. Better show him what's what, eh? I expect Johnny's zombie's a bit more of a handful than you remember. How are you doing for weapons? Here, take my warhammer. It'll smash anything and it won't fall apart like a club. I only ever get to use it cracking walnuts around this place. Nonsense, Fortescue. I won't take no for an answer. Knock a few heads for old Stanier Ironhewer, eh?